Okay, let's do this one last time. My name is Miles Morales. I was bitten by a radioactive spider. And for the last year and 4 months, I've been Brooklyn's one and only Spider-Man.
And things are going great.
You can hurt somebody.
Catching all sorts of bad guys.
So,
see ya.
I designed my new suit with some fly ambiance down the side. Aunt May moved to Florida.
Done.
I guess off to Jeopardy. Endorsed baby powder.
Apologize for endorsing baby powder.
I made a mistake. My mustache came in.
Mustache.
And out. I made another mistake. I'm developing a new twist on my Venom thing. How much longer can I keep lying about who I really am?
I hear that Miss Spider-Man is Puerto Rican.
he seems more Dominican to me.
I mean, would they get it if I told them?
We love you and accept you, even though you have lied to us for a year.
Maybe in some other universe. Sometimes I just wish I wasn't the only one. I don't dwell on it.
I miss my uncle sometimes.
Miles, I see exactly what you're doing there.
Even though he turned out to be the Prowler. I'm trying to do what he told me. Just keep going.
You're looking at your text? You understand this is the fight of our lives,
sorry,
right?
Sorry, just a second, man.
No, go ahead.